Hey, what's up? Ziggy Hoffmeier, director, Pop, Lock and Roll. We're here on set at Zone 6. We've got a whole lot of nice plasma screens happening in the background that we've set up for the film. Today we're shooting a tatting piece by some of the country's best tatters. After lunch we're going to be shooting some b-boys, again, who I recommend are some of the country's best break dancers. We've got two cameras, we've got a jib, and we've got a full team of people behind us. So yeah, looking forward to some more good things today.
How's the camera?
That's the camera.
Yes.
What's up, bro?
Get the camera on my face, man.
You have less than 8 hours. Some of you can get what you need to get done. And I'm not tripping. You can use your time like you want to. If you only put in 8 hours a day and you think you're going to be successful when you get out of here, you got another thing coming.
Real out here, deep foot, checking the state flight. From the floor to the sky.
100%.
Hashtag pop lock and roll. Deep boy.
Yeah, cuz.
Hey, man,
it's
like a bootleg.
It's the bootleg behind the scenes.
Yeah, it's behind the scenes, homie.
We're here with the Z, and he's a shot on his illest dance scene in 2015, 2016.
Reporting live from Zone 6, shooting Pop, Lock and Roll. See you on the next episode.
What are we doing?